Descubre tu potencial. Descubre tu nuevo tú. Descubre Lush University.
Welcome to Descubre Lord. I'm Rafaela, and today we are here with more exciting things for you. We have Reina Diaz, a transfer student. She's a nursing student. And I'm really excited to have you here today,
Thank
a new
so
student
much.
Here with me. So tell me a little bit about yourself.
So as you said, I'm a nursing student. I transferred here in 2018, I want to say, from Columbus. And I found out that Lourdes was, you know, a Catholic school. It's like family oriented. Everyone here is like family. So I wanted to see and try it out and come to find out, like, I love it here. I also work at the hospital as a nurse's assistant, and I graduate this December. And then after that, hopefully I'll, you know, become a nurse after I pass my boards.
That's nice. Yeah. And what are the protocols to work in the hospital in this time?
So because of COVID, it's kind of hard. We have to go through certain doors in the basement. In the beginning of our shift, we have to get our temperature taken. We have to wear masks at all times. And then when we go to our unit, wherever we work, we have to wear a mask. And then if we have to take care of COVID patients, we have to get N95. We have to wear the face shields. And then always just make sure you do hand hygiene. And then if we have a COVID patient, whenever we're done with our shift, we have to get temperature again and then make sure we get tested just to make sure we're okay.
I got it. And how do you feel about that?
It's okay, but at times, like, you know, it gets hard to breathe. And I find myself, like, taking my mask off to take a breath and put it back on. But overall, I feel like the hospital is doing a good job with it just to make sure other patients without COVID-19 are safe. So.
Oh, yeah, got it. It's very interesting. And knowing about this, it's always like have my attention. And what made you choose Lourdes?
I was looking at different nursing schools, and I saw that it was kind of like in hospital, you say patient to nurse ratio. But teacher to student ratio was smaller rather than having bigger classes and lectures. So I kind of liked that because I wanted to actually know the teachers and have the teachers know me on a personal level and get more attention and to learn better.
Yeah.
And I like it. It is like that. So.
Yeah. And I know Lourdes have a really good program for nursing.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. And I think it's big, right?
It is actually this. Last semester, a lot of people had hard times with the classes, so a lot of people didn't make it through. So our classes now are a little bit smaller, but overall, they've been doing really good and teaching us and going around like what's happening in the situation, like with COVID. They've been trying to do what they can virtually now that we can't, you know, do face-to-face.
Yeah, I know. I guess it's hard for nursing to have like online classes. I think,
yes.
I don't know if I could do this.
No, because we have to do clinicals at the hospital to learn like with patients.
Yeah.
But now we have to do it all like virtually. So it's kind of hard because we can't really, it's not the same. You know what I mean? So.
Yeah. And how did COVID-19 impact our life? Did you change our plans?
So what happened was, a while back, my mom had breast cancer, and so since she's immunocompromised and I work in the hospital, I had to be careful coming home and bringing all the, you know, germs. So for a while, I had to actually move in with my friend just so I can keep my mom safe. So once I did that, I moved in with my friend for about 3 weeks, and then she ended up having to have the coronavirus. So I couldn't work at all for 3 weeks, and that impacted me a lot. And then after that, I found out I was clear, and I got to go back home, and then everything was good from there.
Yeah, and what made you choose nursing as a major?
So my family is in the healthcare field. My brother did nursing, And honestly, I didn't know what I wanted to do when I started out college. So I was just like, I'll follow my brother's footsteps. I ended up taking like anatomy classes and biology and dissecting things. And I just figured out that I liked it a lot. And then once my mom had breast cancer, I went to the hospital with her for her for her testing. Mm-hmm. And all the nurses were really nice and they helped. They explained everything that was happening, and I just ended up like actually liking it rather than just doing it because I was following my brother. But so I like helping people a lot, and I like learning new things and seeing what's going on in the world and understanding.
Oh yeah, so this is like you found yourself in nursing.
Yeah. So yeah, thank God, because I don't know what else I would do, to be honest.
Yeah, that's good, because sometimes it's hard to find something you really like to do. Yeah, so good you found it.
Yes, I can't wait.
Yeah. Tell me about your background.
So I was born in Toledo. My mother is from Ecuador, which is in South America, for people who don't know. And then my dad is from Puerto Rico. So they were both born in their own countries and then met in Toledo somehow. And then here we are.
Yeah.
I'm very grateful to be a part of different, you know, the same ethnicity but different origins.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Yeah.
And do you speak Spanish?
Oh, so I can understand a lot, but I can speak, it's just very broken. So I wish I could speak more fluently. I would love to, because I know there's a lot of like translators or people who need bilingual healthcare workers. So I would love to just, you know, I just got to keep practicing and then hopefully it'll just snap in my mind one day.
Yeah, when you practice, you get it. It's like, for me to speak English.
Exactly.
Thank you, Reina, for being here with us on Descubre Alert, and I hope you have a great semester.
Thank you. I appreciate your time and for interviewing me. I had a lot of fun, and hopefully you have a good semester too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you so much for being here with us today. I'll be here next week, same day, same time, with more excited things for you. And I hope to see you here on Descubre Alert and Voces Latinas TV show.